What's up, guys? It's another day. I think it's day 30. Yep, day 30. Cool. I'm out and about today. I was a little bit naughty. I had a frustrating day at work, so I thought I'd just come down to the beach and do my video because I thought it'd be a nice, pretty place. Got to keep an eye on the water behind me to make sure it doesn't come up to where I am. I'm literally standing on the sand, and I think the tide's slowly coming in. But so this is Mount Maunganui. There's a mountain there, just see it from the other side. We were on that side of the landmass the other day, feeding the birds. And today we are here. So I'll show you around a bit. There's a nice little rock pool. Heaps of cool little rocks. I don't actually know the name of this island, but if you walk up to the end of it, it's probably about 300 meters long. There's a little blowhole that I think only happens at high tide. The water comes rushing in and shoots straight up into the sky. Lots of birds flying around. Beautiful, beautiful ocean. It's not too rough today. Usually this is a good surfing spot. A lot of people come here and surf, but they're not allowed to go in the water today. It's been a while since I've been down to the beach. It's really cool. But yeah, there's a few people around walking, exercising, as they're allowed to do. There's a few people with their shirts off as well, which they're also allowed to do. I've noticed that there's a lot of people around Mount Maunganui, even though we're still in the middle of this level 4 lockdown, and we will be for the next 3.5 days. But they're all around the beach area and around where it's most pretty. Which is fine, like, they're allowed to do that as long as they stay away from people, but through the township it's just absolutely dead. There's actually more bikes going through there. Instead of watching out for cars and pedestrians, you've got to watch out for people on bikes now. So that's cool. I don't know what this bird's called, but it's pretty. Don't worry, I don't know if you can see that very well, but it does have two legs, you'll see. Get closer to it. Yeah, there we go, there's the second leg. I don't know what that bird's called, but it's a very, very gorgeous bird. But yeah, covering the camera, that was professional, wasn't it? So I did some filming yesterday, just a race on PlayStation, and it didn't really work out. I used my GoPro, which I use for my race videos, and for some reason, like, I had the TV turned up and it was within a meter of the TV. But for some reason the audio is just muffled and rubbish. It also has a lot of lag as well. So I'm gonna do another race today. I'm gonna use a different camera and put it on a tripod, get a better angle. I'm hoping it'll be a little bit better. I think this camera is known for a bit of lag as well. Otherwise I might see if I can do it on this tablet, because this is honestly the best thing. It's just the biggest problem I have is supporting it, holding it up, trying to get it to point the way I want it, because it's so thin. I don't have a tablet holder or anything, so yeah. But other than that, I honestly don't know if you guys can hear me amongst the wind and all that, but anyways, I'm gonna push on with it. This is day 30. It is a Friday afternoon. I've finished work for the next couple of days. We get a 3-day weekend now because of Anzac Day, and yeah, I plan to do a few things on the cars over the weekends. Hopefully it is fine. I think it is meant to be. Yeah. See you tomorrow, guys.